you know you can make your own fractals in under 5 minutes without any programming, extra software, or web pages? All you need is just a basic image editor. I'm using Microsoft Paint just to prove a point, but you could use Photoshop or anything else. To start, create a large canvas and draw 3 connected pixels. Then, just copy-paste, rotate right 90 degrees, attach to the previous segment, and just repeat until a fractal forms. Just make sure you're always connecting the bottom of the rotated shape to the new shape, so it forms a mirror image. This fractal is called the Levy curve, which is a well-known and surprisingly detailed L-system fractal. And just look how little time that took to make. Here's an even more famous one, the Dragon curve. It's exactly the same construction, but you just connect the new piece to the opposite end of the curve. Of course, you can do more than just curves. The Sierpinski Triangle is easy too. Just make a triangle, copy it 2 more times, and repeat. Pretty cool, right? There's actually a ton of fractals you can make. Essentially, you're just acting as the algorithm. And in most other editors, you can rotate by non-90 degree angles and make even more varieties. Anyway, I just thought this was really cool and worth a short video. I don't think a lot of people knew about this, and it's interesting just how fast and easy it is to make something that appears so complex. So I hope you learned a great new party trick. Well, if you go to math parties, I guess. And thanks for watching.